Hello and welcome back. Here is a question from Mike. I have created a user form with a label, item name, text box where you can enter the item name, another label, price, and the corresponding text box where the user can enter a price. When the user clicks on the submit button, the data is transferred to an Excel worksheet. My question is, how can I make the user form automatically visible when my Excel document is opened? How can I close the form when I've finished my work? Thanks. Let's go to the Developer tab, Visual Basic, Insert, User Form. And let's create the user form. So we'll first go to the label here, click on it, click and drag here. So we can right click on this, go to properties, and here we can change the caption to item name. Press enter and there the item name appears. Okay. Now we'll go here to the text box. Click and drag and we have a text box where the user can enter the item name. We'll take a label again. And here we'll go to the properties here and call it price. Enter, click inside the form to get this toolbox and we'll click here on the text box and then click and drag to create a text box. Now we will go here in the toolbox to the command button, click and drag, and we have here a command button. We'll give it the caption submit. And now we'll click another command button. And we'll call it close. Okay. So now we'll double click on close. And in the code here, we will just write unload me. This is going to close your user form when you click on it. Now let's go again to view object. So we will just click inside the form here so that the form is selected. Yeah. Now we'll go to our workbook. Let me go here to view code. And I'll just close this property box here. And we are in this area where you can see this workbook. So we'll double click on this. And instead of general, we'll click here and say workbook. And you see immediately these two lines of code are added. And here we will say user form 1 because that is the name of the user form that we created. And you can see it here, user form 1 dot show. Press the tab key from the keyboard and you'll get show here. So now I'm going to save this. Okay. How to close open user form. Alright, and in the, just a moment, so in the save as type, I'm going to click here and select Excel macro workbook. That is the second option after Excel workbook. You can see here, Excel macro enabled workbook. And we'll save it in the documents, save, and you can see the name has come here. Alright, so I'm going to minimize this now and I'll close the files. File, close. Okay, when I go to file and click on this, you get a message. So you say enable macros and you see the form opens. So automatically when you start your workbook or open your workbook or open your Excel document as the user calls it, you should see the user form. Now if you click on close, this will close. So you just need actually two lines of code to open and close your user form. I hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.